So this is a sour flush candy plunger with sour powder dip. Candy.
Hey, Dad.
Yes, Ellie. That is pretty cool. Maybe Social will give you one of those.
Hey, Social.
Yeah, hold on. Just chillax, buddy.
Whoa.
What is?
Oh, there's little things.
Toilet plungers, looks like.
Okay. Use the scissors to get the popsicle part open.
You can ask an adult.
Candy.
Can you open it?
Yep.
I'm bad at opening.
So I give that to Mom.
Mom, go open it.
Oh, look at this. Sherry dip.
Let's see. Oh, it's sealed.
Yeah, this is small.
Hold on. I'll hold it flat when you open that so it doesn't fall out.
They make it kid proof.
And they keep it safe, so.
It's a party!
Somebody says they make it kid proof. Yeah, we need something to keep the lid open.
I don't think you use your hand. Can you get the other? Careful not to. Yeah.
Oh, it's like the candies. You have to get it from the top.
Let's see how HD this is. Not for kids under three. Kids. And then you can have dinosaurs sit on this thing.
Oh, what? Dinosaurs! Oh, yeah, we can do it to our dinosaurs.
Here, give that to Mom. Over here, buddy. Here, you stay here. Trade it for them. Yep, cool. So, we got the toilet plunger.
Okay, let's see it.
I think you gotta lick it, though.
Really?
Yeah.
It'll be sticky.
That way it gets sticky.
Hey.
Yeah, get it in your mouth. And then put it in.
That's sour.
Oh, is it? Well, it's a sour toilet.
Ugh. I think someone used this before I used it.
You just unsealed it. You know it's new.
Yeah, but I think someone used it in the store.
No, I don't think so.
Like in Toy Story, the toys come to life and then probably sealed it back off.
Maybe. So it's super sour?
Mm-hmm.
Man, okay. Cool. So now we have a toy toilet. Once we get that clean, we can wash it. Sully can have the other one and you can have that one and you can dry that toilet out. Awesome. We don't have an outro, so there's no questions. It's awesome. See you later.
Yum, yum.